Family is perfect, but did we deserve it?